The first Asian American judge in Gwinnett County, the Honorable Chung Hun Lee, came to the United States as a youth following his father's death in the Korean conflict. He led and supported his family. Active in the Gwinnett greater community, Judge Lee has served on the boards of the American Cancer Society for Gwinnett County and co-chaired its golf tournament. Many boards have benefited from Judge Lee's involvement, including the United Way, YMCA, Community Foundation of Northeast Georgia, and the Korean American Scholarship Foundation. A religious leader, Judge Lee did missionary work through the Peachtree Corners Baptist Church in Norcross and the First Korean Presbyterian Church in Tucker. Judge Lee has helped organizations locally, internationally, the poor, and the needy, and is truly an inspired and faithful servant. Ladies and gentlemen, we salute the Honorable Chung Hung Lee.